Well, here's somebody here. I don't know who brought him up here, but he's here. We was coming down through the alley this morning, and lo and behold, who do we see down there with a ball glove and a ball and a mitt? Practicing. Hank Williams and Grady Martin down there in the alley. I almost run over him.
We practice every day.
Hank, we're glad to have you up here.
Thank you.
What's the newest song you got on the stage?
It's a spry outfit this morning.
Are you not kidding?
Somebody better check Jack Shook. I think rigor mortis is going to set in.
Hank, what you got lined up for us this morning?
A new MGM record. They'll never take her love from me. Okay. I heard you guys hauling about them records.
I know.
My little old company didn't even get a mention.
Hey, Hank. That's Victor Mortis.
Oh, there you go. Victor Mortis.
Boys, I tell you, I'm not quite up to it this morning, but it looks like rigor mortis has already set in over here on a couple of guys. So, Hank, while you're singing, buddy, we'll go over and help them out.
All
right. Pick them up.
They'll never take her love from me.
If today the sun should set on all my hopes and cares, there is one whose smiling face the gods would see. 'Cause she'll walk alone beside me up the golden stairs. Or they'll never, never take her love from me. What a fool I was to go and break the trust she gave, then see her love turn into sympathy. It's the one regret I'll carry with me to my grave. But they'll never, never take her love from me. Golden hour of happiness that we shared together in the used to be. And though another arm may hold her now in fond caress, they'll never, never take her love from me. I thought I'd make her happy if I'd step aside, but I knew her love would never set me free. And even on the morning she became another's bride, I said they'll never, never take her love from me.
Hanky Panky, you say that's one of your latest? I guess
that
you wrote.
The latest.
You wrote that too.
No,
didn't you?
I didn't write that.
You didn't?
I wrote the other side.
How did that get in your repertoire?
Oh, I record somebody else sometimes. Leon Payne wrote that.
Oh, good old Leon, down there in Houston, Texas.